And now we will now stand, and if you're a gentleman, you'll take off your hat and to perform her rendition of our national anthem.